This is the airstrip where we came in yesterday.
I'm biking to Placencia. This crazy man next to me is gonna fall in a hole.
This is Serenity. Surrounded by cabins, the ocean's right here. We are the cabin right on the ocean here. This is our cabana. Come wave for the camera. Got a little front porch. This is our room. Very high ceiling with a fan. And you'll notice right out there, there are keys. Little islands. Small keys up there in the Caribbean. the kitchen cabana. This is where we go for meals. In the distance, you can see the Maya Mountains. And out here again, you can see another key. Now you're taping.
You go wash your
hands. Go ahead.
I'm done.
Say something for oneness. Say something
Dad.
For oneness. Oneness, tell Omari something.
Say hello, babe.
What is your name?
Mari.
Not so close. Not so close. What is your name?
Mari.
What's your mommy and your daddy's name?
Louie
and Darlene. Louie and Darlene, what? Where do you live?
Culture
Shack. Say something for Culture Shack or what Oneness said. Tell Oneness something for Culture Shack.
We don't want to see his stomach.
Okay.
Now,
okay.
Your sister now. Take your sister.
Hello.
Hello.
How are you, sister?
Hi.
What do you do?
Don't do that.
Yeah.
What is your name?
Imani.
Where do you live, Imani? How old are you?
Six.
When is your birthday?
November 28th.
Good. What's your mommy and your daddy's name?
Louie and Darlene.
Louie and Darlene what?
Louie.
Okay. What school do you go to?
Saint
Good. All right.
My turn.
Not again. Not again. Dad.
Dad. Somebody do him.
Huh?
Somebody do you now. Here.
questions, Mom.
Hello, Daddy.
Hold on, make sure. There you go. Okay, can you see?
Don't go in front. She don't have it on her eyes.
Can you see one
less? Hello, Daddy.
Hello, what is your name?
One less what?
Get up. How old are you, one less?
11.
What school do you go to?
St. Alphonse of RC School.
How old are you?
Yeah? 11.
What do you want to become when you grow up?
Aviation engineer.
Okay, great. All right. Are you studying hard?
Hello, Mom.
Hello, Imani. I'm Darlene Nunes. I'm the manager and owner of Culture Shack. What we do here, we give colorful dishes, food, and live entertainment. And we waiting for Friday for Joel and Ronnie to come back so we could show them how to do the punta. Bye bye.
Hello, Louie.
Okay.
How are you today?
I'm all right. How are you?
Fine.
What can I do to you?
What is your name?
You just
said you. I'll tell you what, I'll bring it back on Friday. We can do some more.
Yeah, okay, Mommy.
Hi.
Hi.
What is your name?
My name is Oneness. I'm from Same Bite.
Hello, Matt.
Hello, Larry.
Hello.
How is it? Mom.
Mari.
What is your name?
Omari.
Mari what?
Sadiq.
Hello, Adele.
Hi. I'm from Same Bite.
Which school do you go?
I go to Saint Saint Prosper. Tape him.
Look at this shirt.
Oh, you want to see the shirt? Here. This is my Garifuna shirt. Get
the
clothes.
Get the clothes.
Yeah. Cut the shirt.
Hello, Adele.
Hello.
Hello, Adele.
Bye.
Hello, Sojasha.
Are the turtle shells, are they musical instruments?
Yeah.
Okay, let him look too. Okay, hold on tight. There you go. Don't drop it. Look with this eye. Look with the other eye. There you go. Now look at your sister.
Hello, babe. Hello, everybody. How are you today?
I'm fine.
Okay, we gotta go. I'll see you again Friday though, okay? I'll bring it back.
Draw these figures beforehand too.
Mm-hmm.
Very good.
If you buy a smaller one off me, I'll give you this one to play with you also. Right now I do need a little cash, right?
Okay.
And I can paint something small like that size for you. In whatever you like, right?
Maybe
it could be one like that one up there.
Which one?
For the details, if you like that. Or
what? You have my camera?
No.
Much up.
15
minutes. Good. 12 feet
down.
This is that little island where we had lunch. This guy's cabin, very neat and clean. Another part of this little island off the shore. Really, Lola's shop is there.
Thank you.
burger thing.
So there's a tall bird there, but I don't know if you can see.
Uh-huh.
See there?
Up here, baby.
Yeah, put lotion on every conceivable part of your body.
Yep.
You want a battery touch?
Oh, it's so beautiful. I can't stand it.
Thank you.
14.